why did you decide to spike the ball there on third down?
Well, I thought that we would have the one touchdown play, you know, that we practiced, and we would be able to get it in on fourth down. And we were running, the clock was running down, so we felt like we needed to spike it. And, you know, you can always look back and say, well, maybe we should just do a fade or did something like that. But, you know, you feel like you get a chance to huddle, regroup, and get it in there.